Templar is one of the most challenging obstacles for most of our participants so far back in Italy, and we are expecting it to be a challenge here as well. Just in case you guys didn't know, if you fail to complete an obstacle, there will be a time penalty. So it is absolutely important that you try your best to finish every single challenge. Now, Mr. Gasgani is on the second part of the zigzag wall. Won't be able to finish it in one attempt or not, we shall find out. If you want to see live updates of the event and our current leaderboard for the next 2 days, get on our Instagram page at Rise Above All. That's R-Y-S-E Above All. Mr. Gasgani is at the third section of the wall. Will he be able to finish it? He's almost there.